Hello there, and welcome back. It's been a hot minute since I've made a video with me talking on the screen. Yeah, I figured I'd give a quick little update into how things are going. I have made the life-changing decision to let my hair grow out its natural color. Now, this is actually a really big decision for a woman of a certain age, and sometimes it's being touted as a smash the patriarchy type situation. Well, if you haven't noticed, got a little different color going on there. I've decided to just let my hair grow out and grow it to be the natural color that it is. I don't know, for me, it seems like a big decision to go against what society tells me as a woman I'm supposed to look like. I'm supposed to, you know, defy aging, fight the good fight, stay young, use anti-aging products, make sure that you always stay young and vital. To me, it's looking forward to the next phase of my life. I am midlife. Moving into the half century area, and I don't know, I'm just kind of done coloring my hair. It's expensive, takes a lot of time. I think it's damaging my hair, so it can't be its full, true, natural goodness. Anyway, just thought I'd share. And to all of you other ladies out there that are doing the same thing, because I have watched a lot of videos, good for you. You are actually the ones that inspired me to do this. So as my videos progress, you'll notice that my hair is gonna get a little grayer and yeah, a little more natural. So here's to hoping it looks good. Anyway, thanks for watching my quick little update, and have a great day.